Hey there everyone, it's BTM-Kiwi back here again with another Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020 stream, and today we're taking the Airbus A320neo from Hang Nadim Airport in Indonesia to Ninoy Aquino International in Manila, Philippines. So let's get straight into it.
Battery switches on. External power.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908.
It's defaulted to a female again. So annoying. Why have they done that? Super cheap. Should have just left it as it was. The defaults.
On if available. Engine generators. On slash fault displayed. Engine bleed air switches. On. APU master switch.
Not yet. And on the APU soon. As I start getting all the baggage sent.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908. Could you please send the baggage?
It's going to get really annoying.
Air New Zealand 0908 baggage is on the way.
I did have it changed and I decided to put it back to default just to see if maybe
Hang
it was
Nadim
an error
ground Air New Zealand 0908.
That was causing it.
Could you please send the catering truck?
That doesn't seem like it. Seems like they've purposely changed
Air
it for default.
0908, the catering truck is on the road.
They should ask you then what like if you're a male or female, or if you want your pilot to be male or female, and then it has a default voice for each, for just based on that, and then you can go and customize even further if you want.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908. Could you please connect the jetway to
So
the
if you guys want to request a flight, then please do so. Like, give me a departure airport, an arrival airport, maybe an aircraft if you wanted. Because that would be pretty cool, even if it's like your own home airport. Because, yeah, sometimes it takes me a while to try and figure out what sort of flight I'm going to do. Okay, the door's been clipped. I don't have any door controls in the plane, so that's all right. So let's get started. Cost index will be 60. Our cruise level will be flight level 390. Apparently our temp will be negative 52. If you just leave that blank, it will do automatic. A tripo is 55094. I don't think you can change this. Nah. All right. Oops. That's something I forgot to check. I forgot to take a photo. My zero fuel weight and center of gravity. I think that center of gravity is off by a bit in the zero fuel weight, but not by too much. That's annoying. I forgot about that. Got a headwind of 5, so let's see if this goes in. Loud, no, it has to be headwind is -5 then. All right, our departure. We're supposed to be taking off runway 22, and we're taking the BTK-1D. There we go. Okay, there's our VTK and point. Airways, and we're taking B338. If it takes it. Not in database, eh? Alright, and we're taking that to the VMR viewer, so. It's just straight away, it's just one, but I'm not sure what just happened there. VTK-1D to VTK, and the next point is VTK-21, and the airway B338 to the VMR, because then the very next one is VMR. So I'm just going to put this in manually, since it doesn't like it. Doesn't like the airway. Alright, let's just go straight to VMR. Is it gonna do anything? so slow and annoying. Should just be instant. Oh, look at that, it's popped it in, but it hasn't, it never showed up. So we'll take the VMR, that's another airway, N884.
Hang Nadim Ground Lion, enter 238 taxi to the gate. Lion, enter 238 taxi to gate for via taxiway Alpha.
And that is DV.
Taxiing to gate for via taxiway Alpha, Lion, enter 238.
RV. N884. And then we're taking that to Luban. Oh god, it just erased it because I had the clear still. I don't know why it still has the BTK stuff, but oh well. So we're just gonna go. The airway isn't working, or maybe it will. We'll see. We'll try the airway again. N884. Put that in, and that's going to Luban. And second index not in field. Clear. Yeah, we'll just hit Luban and see if we get given the airway. And we did the N844. Now I just hope that it gives us all the points in between, because that's really important. Arrival. We want ILS runway 6. And the star we want is the Luba. The Luban 5R. And Tara is our first entry point. All right. Let's have a look, see how that looks. It's just VMR straight to Luban, so it hasn't put any of the points in between, which is really annoying, so I might put some of those in manually. Get rid of the Luban just to be safe. And go via VMR Airways. All right. After VMR, we have Linda. After Linda, we have Lipro. After Lipro, we have Leban. That's going to insert. There we go, Lipro. We have Leban. And then after that, we have Luzmo. Some database, eh? Okay, that's weird. We'll just go to Luzmo then. It's not throwing an error, so that's good. After that, we're going to lag it. And then we have to wait for that to go in. Which I hope will be soon. There we go. And from Lagat, we're taking Luxor. Now, Lagat should still be that same airway. After Luxor, we're going to Lulbu. Lulbo, Lulbu, Boo. And after that, we're going to Legged. And then after Legged is Luban. Right, let's go back up to here. See what we're looking like. Looks all right to me. All right. So 10, yeah. ILS should be one oh nine point one, that's good. Right, we are ready to get underway.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 09008, ready to copy IFR clearance to Manila.
Air New Zealand 09008 is cleared to Manila Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 4 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure frequency is 123.7 squawk tree 134.
Air New Zealand 09008, cleared to Manila Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 4 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure on 123.7 squawk tree 134.
Air New Zealand 09008, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.95. Good day.
Hang Nadim Airport information, Golf 0300 Zulu. Wind 190 at 10. Visibility 6 in heavy rain.
Sky condition, rain.
Ceiling 1,700 feet broken. Temperature, tree 1. Dew point, 10.
Takeoff runway 4, do we have that set in our flight plan? No, we don't. Alright.
Nadim ground Air New Zealand 09008, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Hey. Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908 with Golf ready to taxi IFR.
Air New Zealand 0908 taxi to and hold short of runway for via taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118 decimal tree when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway for using taxiway Alpha Air New Zealand 0908.
APU master switch. On. APU start. On. APU start. Wait for avail lid. APU bleed. On. External power. Off. Fuel pumps. On. Beacon. On.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908 requesting pushback.
Air New Zealand 0908 pushback request accepted.
So got all the baggage on the plane. What the hell happened? All the baggage on the carts. Or is that just for the visuals? Top of descent is 18 miles out from Point Luban as well, and we want to turn right. I think our ATIS is wrong because it says we're at 110 feet and I don't think we're that high right. Off the above sea level.
Air New Zealand 0908, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908 requesting the end of pushback.
Air New Zealand 0908 request to end pushback received.
Hang Nadim ground Air New Zealand 0908, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft?
Okay, let's get it, ATIS.
Airport information.
2980.
Zulu.
Okay.
Thrust levers.
Idle.
Idle. Engine mode selector. IGN slash start. Engine master 2. On. Engine master 1. On. Engines.
Now, I don't think there's an ATIS at Manila. There's an approach at tower and a ground, but no ATIS. So that will be interesting.
Confirmed, stabilized. APU bleed. Off. APU master switch. Off. Engine mode selector. Normal.
Else we need to put in here. Our weather. Where's our nav mode? I guess it's automatically a nav. Oops. Oh. 23 knots for ground speed. Constraints just get put off. It should be on.
Hang Nadim Tower, Air New Zealand, 09-08, ready for IFR departure runway 4.
Air New Zealand, 09-08, hold short runway 4. Traffic is generic on the runway.
Already passed the entry.
Lion Interfife 145, turn next taxiway.
Hold short runway for Air New Zealand 09-08.
Lion Interfife 145, turn next taxiway.
Get rid of that. Break on. Any last checks? Anti-skids on. exit, and 155 is at our takeoff. It's our V2. It's fine. All right, let's do it.
Singapore Center Air New Zealand 09008 is at 1,600 feet, climbing 11,000 feet.
Air New Zealand 09008, Singapore Center QNH 29.80, continue as planned.
Air New Zealand 09008, cleared to Manila Airport as filed. Squawk Tree 134.
Air New Zealand 09008, readback correct. Radar contact 4,900 feet. QNH 29.80, continue to Victor Tango Kilo turning and following heading Tree 40. Proceed on course climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Our aviation 9057, you are 1.2 miles southwest of Hang Nadim. Contact Hang Nadim Tower on 118.3 when inbound.
Continue to Victor Tango Kilo turning and following heading 340, resume on navigation descent and maintain 7,000 feet Air New Zealand 09008.
Tower on 118.3. Our aviation 9057.
Singapore Center Air New Zealand 09008. Request 17,000 feet.
Air New Zealand 09008, climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect 17,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect 17,000 feet Air New Zealand 09008.
Singapore Airport.
Singapore Center Air New Zealand 09008. Request flight level 270.
Air New Zealand 09008, climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect flight level 270.
Climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect flight level 270 Air New Zealand 09008.
Air New Zealand 09008, contact Kuala Lumpur Center on 126.1.
ATR 76. I think that's what that is.
126.1 Air New Zealand 09008. Kuala Lumpur Center. center Air New Zealand 0908 is passing 12,600 feet, climbing 16,000 feet.
Air New Zealand 0908, Kuala Lumpur center QNH 29.76, continue to Victor Mike Romeo as planned.
No, I'm going to stand up.
Air New Zealand 0908, please expedite your descent 16,000 feet.
Kuala Lumpur Center, Air New Zealand, 0908. Request flight level 370.
Air New Zealand 0908, descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect flight level 370.
Descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect flight level 370, Air New Zealand, 0908.
At Jet 811, you are 44 miles north. Descend and maintain 3,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 20 right approach via IPNAC transition. Clear to IPNAC.
Kuala Lumpur Center, Air New Zealand, 0908. Request flight level 390.
Air New Zealand 0908, descend and maintain 16,000 feet. Expect flight level 390. Descend and maintain 3,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 20 right approach via IPNAC transition. Cleared to IPNAC via Jet 811.
And maintain 16,000 feet. Expect flight level 390.
What about the QNH? They gave me a QNH 2976.
Climb and maintain flight level 280, Air New Zealand 0908.
The little landing lights, they extend out into the airflow, so that's what the retractors. It took me a while to figure that out. So how they've got on off retractors, they're embedded in the wing, so it's a clean airflow, so they don't create drag. Off is they're extended but not on, but the lights aren't on, and then on is lights are on. And they'll always be extended, to be on, they'll always be extended. Strobe stays on, beacon's on, wings off, that's fine. Nav and logo, well that's forced on with the logo. I don't exactly want the logo, but oh well.
Zealand 09 or 08, climb and maintain flight level 370.
Climb and maintain flight level 370 Air New Zealand 09 or 08.
See when I'm going to start leaving contrails behind. I think it should be soon. That person's name, 2 Xbox Sucks.
Air New Zealand 09 or 08, contact Singapore Center on 123.7. Good day.
Better than the average PC. Well, that Series X is
going to 123.7 Air New
Zealand. You have to have a beefy as hell PC to do better than Xbox, considering it's optimized.
Singapore Center, Air New Zealand, 09 or 08, flight level 370.
We've got a yucky headwind.
Air New Zealand, 09 or 08, Singapore Center, continue to liberal as planned. Air New Zealand 09 or 08,
yes.
Climb and maintain flight level 390.
Climb and maintain flight level 390 Air New Zealand 09 or 08.
So she started stalling just then. The Airbus is never meant to stall.
Air New Zealand 09 or 08, you are 300 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 390.
Yeah.
Climb and maintain flight level 390 Air New Zealand 09 or 08.
Help if she's struggling. And it's a headwind too, so that's not helping. Quite a bit of an angle of attack going there, and I kind of want to sim rate, but she seems very unstable at this altitude. Romeo. That's funny as fuck. For the fact that my cat's name is Romeo, or one of my cats. I love it. Next point is Laggett. Lago, maybe. Alright, so our top of descent again is 18 miles from Luban. And we are on runway 6 apparently. Yeah, so we'll see if we've got that still. For runway 6. Ooh, what happened there? Wind direction change. We want to hit the ILS glide path angle. It's a glide path angle of 3.01 degrees. And we want to be at Point Tara at 2,500 feet, which is 11 miles out. Then our final approach fix is 7.8 miles out, and we want to stay level at 2,500. Laggett. Look out any further. We have a weather radar.
Okay.
We've got engine there, we can probably have fuel. A bit weird. There's meant to be fuel in the APU runs off the left. For some reason that's not balanced. Oh well. So the Neo doesn't like in a headwind being at sim rate over 2. I wonder if I increase the speed and just manually do it. Sim rate of 3.
Overspeed.
She's alright, kind of.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
She doesn't like that. Let's drop it to 260.
Overspeed. 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 Overspeed.
All right, so 260 seems to be the limit.
Overspeed. Overspeed.
See the curvature of the earth.
Overspeed. Overspeed. Overspeed.
Oh, shush, you're not overspeed. Maybe I should ask for 259, just so I won't overspeed. Point it's targeting Leggett. And we want Luban, 18 miles out from Luban. Pretty strong headwind we have. No, it's not that strong of headwinds. 18 knots. Suppose though, well that's... should pick our stuff. So for runway 6, ILS runway 6, we have an OCA obstacle clearance altitude and height of 280. So I don't know if that would be an MDA or DH. Minimum decision altitude and decision height. So I'll put it in the MDA and that'll be 280, 280. Goes in there. Sure what the QNH and the temp will be. We can try and find out now. Still quite away from it. Okay, well we can't do much about that at the moment. I would like to increase the sim rate, but as you can see, she's starting to fluctuate badly, and in this plane, with how slow it's going, it will start stalling. Looks like sim rate 2 is the way we have to go about this. So we're doing about a kilometer, 2 kilometers every second, maybe a kilometer and a half. Quite a storm system. Not sure why the fuel from my center tank went into the external tanks, I guess, because those are the tanks that the center tanks are the tanks that the well, the wing tanks are the ones that the engine takes from, so that kind of has to. I think that's why it's oscillating a little bit with its roll, because there's slightly more weight on the right hand tank. Another 16 kgs, but it's not that much, it shouldn't probably matter. Turn the icing stuff off. Yes, I did. Good. Probe and window heat. Okay. Oh, that should always be on. They really should have auto for everything, for the wings and the engines. I wonder what that cog is for. It's a lever for something, I'm guessing for the windows, or to enable the whole roof to be pulled off. Oh, we don't have any clouds above us, so that looks like it's just a random texture that they've got, or if that looks like clouds going past. Actually no, that's just a light, so that's a reflection. I was thinking it's a little window that goes through, like just a sort of tint type thing, but no. Where is our radar? Our weather radar. There. What happened there? The wind direction changed.
Overspeed.
I should check the ATC to make sure it hasn't dropped out and disconnected. Okay, it hasn't, that's good. I'm still tuned into Singapore, that's weird. I should be tuned to Taiwan or Vietnam or something, or even Hong Kong. Or better yet, the Philippines airspace, because I should be in Filipino airspace by now, surely. Shit.
Overspeed.
Air New Zealand 09008, you are 1,700 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 390.
Shit, I pushed the wrong button.
Air New Zealand 09008,
yes, I know.
Did you copy?
climb and maintain flight level 390 Air New Zealand 0908.
Air New Zealand 0908, contact Manila Center on 128.3. Good day.
Going to 128.3 Air New Zealand 0908. Manila Center Air New Zealand 0908 is at flight level 380, climbing flight level 390.
Air New Zealand 0908 Manila Center, continue to Lobu as planned.
Whew, that was a bit hairy. Once the plane decides
overspeed.
On Earth is it doing?
Overspeed.
Air New Zealand 0908, please expedite your climb flight level 390.
I am.
Overspeed.
For some reason, she didn't know how to get up to speed.
Overspeed.
Weird. Luban, we want to start our descent. just playing with the sim rate at the moment. Doing it to sim rate 3 and 2 up until it starts fluctuating a bit too wildly for my liking, and then I quickly switch it back to 2. There's Legged coming up, and then we've got Luban. And Luban, when we're 18 miles out from that, this is when we want to start a descent. Quiet up here, there's no other aircraft around. See land now, little pockets of islands. Buffalo. Right, so... we want to be 18 miles out from Luban when we start our descent. And we want to go down to 2.5. Oh, we want to go to 4,000 and then 2.5. It has us coming over the airport. And then swinging around. I'll start getting that ready. I'll just have it on 4. Asking me to descend now, that's cool.
Descend and maintain flight level tree 10 Air New Zealand 09008. I'm gonna say I want 16, because that's our next point. So welcome to the Philippines, everyone. Volcano, by the looks of it.
Zealand 09 or 08. You are 1,200 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 230.
Climb and maintain flight level 230 Air New Zealand 09 or 08.
So high.
Via Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha transition. Cleared to Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha. Air New Zealand 09 or 08, climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Air New Zealand 09 or 08, descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Maintain 4,000 feet, expect ILS runway 06 approach via Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha transition, clear to Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha Air New Zealand 09 or 08.
Air New Zealand 09 or 08, contact approach on 121.1. Good day. Climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 06 approach via Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha transition. Cleared to Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha Philippine 301. Cebu Niner 00 Heavy, you are 25 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 06 approach via Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha transition. Cleared to Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha. Philippine Tree 01, contact approach on 119.7. Good day. Descend and maintain 2,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 06 approach via Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha transition. Cleared to Tango Alpha Romeo Alpha Cebu Niner 00 Heavy. Cebu Niner 00 Heavy, contact approach on 124.4. Good day.
Going to 121.1 Air New Zealand 09 or 08.
119. Oh.
Approach Air New Zealand.
It took way too long.
Is passing 4,300 feet, descending 4,000 feet.
Air New Zealand 09 or 08, approach QNH 29.76. Continue as planned.
Air New Zealand 09 or 08, I have the runway in sight.
Air New Zealand 09 or 08, you are 8 miles southwest of Manila. Contact Manila Tower on 118.1 when inbound on the approach.
on 118.1 Air New Zealand 0908. Manila Tower Air New Zealand 090810 miles southwest, inbound ILS runway 06 approach.
Tower on 118.1 Air New Zealand 0908.
I don't know what the hell it was doing.
Cleared ILS runway 06 approach Air New Zealand 0908. Tower on 118.1 Air New Zealand 0908.
Holy shit, shut the hell up. QNH 2976.
Visibility tree. Sky condition few clouds at
4837.
Temperature tree 7. Dew point 10.
QNH 124.16
ILS runway 06 in use. Landing and departing runway 06. ZFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions.
So I had to manually turn around and do that because it wasn't following the GPS, it bugged out. That's so annoying.
Manila Tower, Cebu 773, ready for IFR departure, runway 06. Cebu 773, QNH 29.76 wind 123 at 16. Traffic is generic on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 06. Cleared for takeoff runway 06, Cebu 773.
We're on the glide slope, we're on the locator, we have approach speed of vertical landing speed of 142. I might as well change that as well. We've got seatbelts on.
Lights on, on. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 124 at 16. Clear to land runway 06.
Clear to land runway.
I'm not sure what happened with the plane there. When it went all messed up and was going to completely miss the runway or overshoot it.
Inbound ILS runway 06 approach. Philippine Tree 01, Manila Tower. QNH 29.80, wind 142 at 14. Cleared ILS runway 06 approach.
Flight directors can come off probably now.
Cleared ILS runway 06 approach, Philippine Tree 01. Manila Tower, Philippine 1133 at runway 06, ready for departure IFR to Bacolod. Philippine 1133, line up and wait. Cebu 773, contact departure on 124.8. Good day.
Oh shit, do I have armed? Armed.
124.
Auto brakes.
Cebu 773.
Medium.
500.
Line up and wait. Philippine 1133. Air New Zealand 0908, go around.
Not going around.
1133, QNH 29.80, wind 142 at 14. Cleared for takeoff runway 06. Philippine Tree 01, follow the generic on final. Wind 142 at 14. Clear to land runway 06. Clear to land runway 06, Philippine Tree 01. Cleared for takeoff runway 06, Philippine 1133. Manila Tower, Cebu 45411 miles southwest, inbound ILS runway 06 approach.
Cebu. Ground Air New Zealand 09008, request taxi to the gate.
Air New Zealand 09008, taxi to gate tree for via taxiway Alpha Delta.
Taxiing to gate tree for using taxiway Alpha Delta Air New Zealand 09008.
Alright everyone, that's going to conclude the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed that and found it helpful. If you did, you know what to do, hit that follow button so you get notified when I go live next with whatever I go live next with. I'll also be exporting this to my YouTube channel, so if you're keen on checking that out, because I upload my clips and stuff to there, which you can't do there here, then follow the link in the underneath the live stream panel as well as in the power stream description. So if you guys mosey on over there and like what you see, then why not help me out and subscribe? It would mean a hell of a lot to me. I very much appreciate it. Likewise, if you're on my YouTube channel and you want to find my Twitch so you can see where I do all my live stuff, follow the link in the description as well as in the channel banner. As always, drop a comment on stuff you guys would like to see me do next or things you think I could do better with, or just to pop in and say hey, and I hope you're having a great day or a great night wherever in the world you are. Now this is weird that I've got this all parked up. And that's us.